Hi guys, so today we'll learn how to create this dynamic stack. You can switch between VStack and HStack. And thank you for watching. Let me know if you need anything in the comment section. Have a nice day. As you see here, I have only this test view, ZStack with the color. It's simple. Now I will start creating this dynamic stack. Will return as a view. I use binding because I want to pass the value from other view. So on this we can decide which one we want to display, VStack or HStack. Now we can use sVertical. sVertical true return as vStack, else will return as hStack. I will use geometry there because I want to make sure that the view fills the screen. Thank you. as you see here with HStack is work just fine, but when we switch to VStack, we'll start from mid, from the green and blue. So we need to restart the ScrollView ID, because the ScrollView is start with HStack. So we need to restart this ID when press the button. And should we start with the red view, the first item in the array?